You know, it's nothing we haven't heard before. It's easy for even the poorest people among us to take for granted just how much we have in this country. You know, I looked up the per capita income of our local area, and it works out to about $90 per day that most of us have to live on. Now compare that to 4 billion people in the world who live on $2 or less a day. It really makes an impact, doesn't it? Think of if you had to give up 98% of what you lived on, how would that change your life? What would you not have access to that you have access to now? That's why on Mission Sunday, October 7th, we have the theme Hope Delivered. And we want to continue delivering hope to people around the world by ministering to communities that are impoverished and communities that are devastated by disaster. And we don't just want to do that to meet those basic needs. We want to do it to deliver the hope of Jesus Christ in a very real way into people's lives. So make a gift October 7th, and you'll be helping people around the world discover and deliver the hope of Jesus.